Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Awakening with Eboncloak 55 from that alpha. The last time we did chapter 24, Mount Prism, and we got the Exalted Falchion. Compared to that, Lucina's parallel Falchion has 3 less MT. Otherwise, I think they're the same. Yes. They are. Alright. Then let's get going over there. Begin this chapter. Origins Peak. Wait, Origin Peak. Begin. Let's go. Chapter 25, To Slay a God.
Really?
Origin Peak. If our dragon is indeed here. Remember, Awakener, the power I gave you cannot destroy Grima.
I see.
It can only put him back to sleep.
Indeed.
Correct, Fellblood. So you know my of my lineage?
Correct.
You possess power not so different from my own. We must find some way to break this unholy circle. We can't just keep putting Grima back to sleep every few centuries. Otherwise, we merely will his vengeance on our descendants. I may know a way. Yes, 55, you have some strategy?
Yeah.
The other me claimed the dragon and I were the same, yes? If I strike the final blow, he'll be killed by his own hand.
Really?
55! Ingenious! Naga, will it work?
Perhaps,
but there would be consequences. Grima's heart and 55's are inexorably linked. Dragon and man can no longer be separated. Therefore, slaying Grima would also cause the end of 55's life. I realize that. I'm ready.
Heed me.
There is a chance you could survive, but it's small indeed. You have bound your heart to those of many others in this world. If those ties prove strong enough, they may yet keep you in this reality. But it would not give you false hope. The chance you would live is insignificant. In truth, you will almost certainly cease to exist.
55
would cease to be? No, we'll find another way.
Chrome,
wait. You're not thinking clearly. Think about what your sister would have wanted. Emerin would have never asked you to do this. What is one life when weighted against millions?
Listen to me.
Stop it. You're one of us. You'll always be one of us. There has to be another way. We just have to find it. Promise me, 55. Promise me you won't do this. Now I can promise to not sacrifice myself, or I can say I can't promise that. To be perfectly honest, I would most certainly do this no matter what. As in, not sure what I would say here, but I would most definitely either say I'm not gonna do it, I'm not gonna do it, don't worry, as in I'm gonna lie. Or I'm gonna tell the truth and say I cannot guarantee that I will not, or something like that. Anyways, promise to not sacrifice yourself. No.
I'm so sorry.
You've been very kind to me, Crom, always. But this is my decision. 55.
The time for deliberation is over, Awakener. The Grimleal have found us.
Father!
Father, we are under attack!
And yeah, another chapter. Another time to select a few units. Alright, see you in a second. Alright, I'm ready. I selected a few units. Though I don't really have any mages with me. I'm still gonna do that. Olivia's weapon level is high enough soon enough for the shock stick anyways, and to very least that. Aside from that, I have no one who would actually use magic aside from myself. Which makes me an exception, I guess. I have both Basilio and Flavia with me. Might not be my smartest choice, but they're gonna be. I want them to be with me in some chapters at least. Now then, save. Wait, I did just save. Fight!
Really now?
Really now? Still at your little schemes? Butchering Valida wasn't enough. Do you see what your great struggle has won you? Nothing. Master Grima has returned. The world's fate is sealed. Or perhaps you simply seek a tender embrace here at the end, hmm? I'm not completely cruel, you know. Come, I have a kiss for each of you.
Heed me.
Be swift, Awakener. Grima's servants will hay you. Wait, will harry you to the very last. You must reach the dragon before it's too late. Alright. Let me start off with getting rid of one of these guys. Well, Flame. If only I had Gale Force.
There.
Now then. Let's pair these two up. Can Sumir get rid of this one? Well, quite likely, I'd say.
On my mark. Come on.
Ah. Come on, Chrome, please. Get a hit. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Alright then. Switch. Attack. Not with the Exalted Falchion, but with the Noble Rapier. Yeah, I know he got Aegis, but yeah. An Aether trigger would be really useful here. Ah. Too bad. Now then. Does... Yeah, she would have, but nope. Convoy. Hand axe, thank you. Attack. With the hand axe. Wonderful. Oh, come on. There we go. Good job, Henry. Let's have you guys hurry up over here as well and trade your weapon for the steel axe. I don't want to face anyone with the hand axe. Now then. Let's see. Let's see how well this goes.
I have your back.
Ah, not even enough damage. I should have made sure. All in the day's work. Okay, alright, I can reach him with Flavia. Now let's see. Switch, attack. I want to kind of stay out of this guy's range. And out of these guys' range. Whoa, this one's a Maya user. Alright, this is dangerous. Then let me at least stay out of this one's range as well. And this one has silver axe, alright. So let's switch and let's see, axe, sword. So I better go off with the sword instead of the axe. Switch. Yes, indeed. Wait here. Really? Wait, enemy face.
It begins.
I somehow must not have taken Callum with me. Yep.
Hold on.
No wonder space was left. But I guess I can live with that. And now I crit, come on. Yeah, overkill.
That's it.
That seemed extremely risky to let a fireball explode right in front of your face. Now then.
I have your back.
Nope.
I think not.
There we go. I must admit, I've outdone myself. Now then, I got 11 sword. Great. This guy's being healed up. Only slightly though.
Let's kick some tail.
All right. Alright then. Come on, Chrome, you can do it.
Well, fine.
I should have switched Chrome's weapon. I can feel a huge difference. Alright. This one's attacking Henry again, apparently. Oh. I kind of didn't notice that. No, no. Apparently this was the only one we could reach, which is great. Though that changes a lot. As in, I need to watch my back. Switch and attack. I don't see you hitting. I mean the enemy. And that was what I had hoped for. Good thing it worked out. Now then. Maybe with the bow. Well, actually. With this guy in the back. I think I have the bow part
there.
Dealt with. Maybe I should have just attacked with the lance so I can reach more training on the lance. You know, I think that I'm really helping. Level up 4. Virion. Am I not a thing of beauty? Sure you are. Attack with the iron lance. That's good. Good job. Now then. Switch and attack. Let's see how much I can get through. There we go. Alright. I guess that's how it is.
Never fear.
Nope.
Not while I draw breath.
Impossible.
Who are you?
And I'm gonna have to watch out with these two. Actually, I can reach this spot. Could almost send one of them flying. Alright, let's see how well this goes. Ah, too bad. Now, not gonna simply accept that.
Shall we mop up?
There.
Now then, let's see. 38 attack. What's the speed? Thankfully, thanks to Lavia's speed, it's alright. 10 resistance, so it's still 28 damage. But you got a good amount of health, I'd say. Right, you're not gonna have trouble with that. Switch and attack. My silver lance is going to break soon with Sumia. There we go. I guess I'll rally. Now then, let's position myself here. Trade. You're gonna use the tomahawk, thank you. Switch items. Hand axe. Rally strength. Alright, there we go. So this guy still has a higher range than the other one. Let's see, 41 attack. I think I can take this guy on. Even more so with a lance. Alright. Just try. Down you go. And attack back. Nice. Another one's running for healing. All right. Alright, I'm gonna use the bow for this. Pretty sure this is my best shot with 100% hit percentage. So, church, items, steel axe, thank you. Staff, heal up Basilio, thank you. I know heal is kind of weak on you, but yeah. This one doesn't have counter. Can I reach anyone else? This is a my user. That sounds interesting enough. After all, he has vengeance. Wait. Gotta make sure that these guys can reach me in the wood meantime. Alright then. Let's see. This seems just to be just fine. 100% hit chance. Wait. I kind of must have miscounted that. Thanks, Chrome. Items. Equip the steel lance, thank you. Maybe I should just grab another silver lance from convoy. Trade for the moment. Actually, then I could keep it equipped. Let's switch and attack with the exalted falchion. can hit 25 back. Perfect. Thank you, Chrome. It's always great to know that you're healing yourself up. Let me just keep this in mind. Wait, this is a Maya user. I needn't select those. Not the boss as well. But there's at least one of these guys. But he isn't the only one who can reach that spot. Let's see who else can. Oh, because this guy has a spear, right. And this one has a beast killer. So I'd need to put Gaius up front. Let's stick with that one though. Wait. What weapon does this guy have? 11 sword. Had to cut there for a second. Alright, 11 sword. Then equip the javelin. Hopefully I'm not in the range of all too many Myrtom users. Apparently not in range of one. That's great. Alright, let's move on with the rest. Before the enemy gets back up, which I feel that was the case. Items equip iron weapon. Switch. Wait, I'm gonna rally for just for safety if enemies come from the back. Yeah, let's have a mire battle here.
I'm feeling this one.
There we go. Nope.
One second.
Sorry.
Good job. Now then. All right. I got psychic. Alright, a vengeance would be nice. Not sure if it can actually trigger the... Alright. Thanks, Henry, for the moral support, probably. Or whatever you did. Wait. Switch and wait. Heal up my MU. Gonna position myself there with Basilio and trade. Just in case I'd want to have Drain equipped. Alright, this guy has a beast killer, so I need to be careful of this one. Items. Wait, this guy's thing is a lance. Alright, I'm gonna equip the lance though. Switch. Items, steel sword. I'll have to play with that, I guess. Yeah, there's the enemy back up. And I'm in range of one of these guys. Don't even try. This one got a spear. And this one got the beast killer. Yeah, about that. This guy can reach me, which is great. Thank you, Church.
There.
This guy's going for the healing, alright. Switch attack. You can't get rid of this one quite as fast. Thanks to that heal, I really need Sally to hit at least once. Come on, Sully. Or lethality. What a cupcake. Good job, Gaius.
That was tasty.
In this scenario, it wasn't even overkill. Oh, wait. Let me see who can reach this far. This guy and this guy. Not this guy, only this one. So after I'm gonna do that, can someone else reach? Of course not. Wait. Position her there, but that's not really all that useful, is it? I want to kill this one. But I'd need... Alright, I need to... I'm gonna need to just try and dodge this guy, I guess. Attack. Noble rapier, alright. Ether. Indeed, it has.
Right.
Even more so with a crit. Now let's just rally. Go over here. In the meantime, I could... Yeah, the only Gale Force unit cannot hit the enemy right now. I guess I'm gonna take care of that then. Well, flame. No time for him. Mire battle.
Yes.
If I'm busy using Volflame against others. Wait. This one's down anyways. So the next Mire battle would be up there. Well, I guess I can arrange that. Well, now then. Let's see. Only this guy can reach up to these spaces. Rally. Mind healing him up again. So he's actually entirely full on HP. Thank you. Alright, let's wait here. More backup. That's just fantastic. Yeah, I don't think you and me Myrtome users work that stuff well. Yeah, nope. Alright, but there's a lot of backup.
Who could stop us?
Great training for your weapon level, at least. Uh-oh.
Try not to die.
Wait to say that. Alright. Yep, brave sword.
Thanks.
Wonderful piece of art. Don't count me out of the action just yet. This guy's attacking Chrome, yeah, as we expected. Now then, is there anything I definitely need to loot on this side? Apparently not. So I need to be really careful. I'm gonna need to go with Drain, I guess. It's safer.
Huh.
Time to tip the scales.
Indeed. Now then, let's kick this guy out of the game. He wouldn't have even needed to crit there, you know. Alright then. That's enough. Good job.
As it must be.
Wonderful job. I know this guy probably can reach you then. Actually, not right now. This is probably though because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, not. Nope. That's interesting. Let's just hit like this. No damage, alright. Yeah, Frederick is one of my weaker units. wait, switch, attack, let's see. If this doesn't trigger, I'd say this is just fine. This is gonna be okay. So even if Pervis were to trigger now, yeah. Though I should have considered something else, which would be this guy. Let's see, 40 attack against defense of 30, so it'd be only 10 damage. Alright, never mind then. Yeah. Let's see. Kron can easily kill this one. Items. Salted. Red. Oh, that's actually not so much what I meant. But alright, let's kill this one like this then. He isn't... The Griffin Rider isn't a dragon anymore, right. There we go. Switch and attack this one down.
We can do it.
Now I'm angry.
Now then. Would you mind rallying strength? Thank you. Then let's go and attack like this. Nope. This is all about the weapon level. Now then. Nope. Astra, wonderful. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Too bad. Would have been funny if Gregor were to have now helped and finished off. I shall use this power for the people. Even more backup. Oh my god, that's a lot. Good thing they attack first though. This way I can drain myself incredibly much of HP again, and if one were to miss once in a while, ah, there we go, I can heal myself up again even more. Yeah, I think with the drain tome it should be going kinda fine, I guess. You cannot hit, sorry. 1% chance. I would have laughed that that would have worked.
this mean?
Like the percentage must be so low. Alright then.
There.
Now then. I learned some new steps. Now then. Vengeance. I would be worried if I hadn't the regeneration, as in, I'm actually not making any sense. What I mean is, I would be worried if I hadn't gotten myself the arms rift in order to keep my users safe. This one's attacking Cordelia. Wait, the backup on the bottom right. Hopefully they cannot reach Flavia. There we go.
Thank you.
Level up for both of them. Nice. Level 3. There, now I must do it again. Level up for Henry, yeah. My body's pulsing, I wonder if I'll explode. Weapon level D for Cordelia. Wonderful, I can finally use throwing weapons. Waste attacks twice. Good thing he didn't trigger vengeance. It wouldn't have been necessary anyways. Nice! Most of them aren't even going for the upper ones. Let's see how many users are left. Still all 20. Alright, with my luck, next to 50. 90% chance that it's not gonna be used up. I guess that sounds fine enough. Items. Wait. Items, vulnerary. Let's heal up. I kind of wish I'd have the other stuff. Let's see, speed 30, speed 32, attack 38 and resistance 15. Guess that's survivable. Oh. Okay, great, I'm not in the Maya Bomber's range. I am in this guy's range though. Gods. I have a feeling that I want to try and rescue. Would you mind? Rally. Thank you very much. Switch and staff rescue. Flavia. Now let's see who can reach over there. I feel like this isn't a safe position. Close, close, close. Yeah, I hope these guys are gonna do alright over there. Wait, these are both mages, right? Yep, alright then. Switch. Huh, no wait, I don't want to do that. Wait over here. Alright, let's... Wait a minute. These guys are fast. I need to be careful. These guys are damn fast. Wait, no, it's only this one, right? 35. No. This one outspeeds me as well. Let's see, can you reach me? That's actually quite dangerous. These guys probably too. Yep. Let's see. I need to get myself a level up real quick. As in, it might help some way. Whatever stats it'll be. At least defense. Which is not good against those magic users, but at least against some of the others, I guess. Right here. Alright, let's see. There's the backup I was scared of. Vengeance. My hit percentage has gotten really low. I really got to be careful. This guy must have been in... Nope, he wasn't even... That's dangerous. I guess I was in some sort of grass spot before. It's quite more likely that I'm finished. Alright, this hurts a lot. This most certainly hurts a lot. I need a crit. I definitely need a crit. I'm not doing all so well. Uh-oh. Alright. This worked worse than I had hoped. Alright, Chrome, everyone, forgive me. Alright, see you in a second. Alright, we are back. And yeah, this time around I took Zairi again with me again. I had a few tries in between, which didn't go all that well. And I decided that Zairi would be my best guess. This time replacing Gregor, though, might not have been my best decision, but yeah. So I want to get these guys out of their range, so that everyone will just run for me. Let's see, what's over there? Just this guy's range, right? So it is. Wait, this one got Meyer as well. This doesn't matter. Rally. Wait, does this guy have... Nope, he doesn't have Acrobat, Rally. And... Items use... Wait, first, Convoy. I took out a Vulnerary, because Chrome was hurt, but... Yeah, he can use his sword, so... I didn't want to use an Elixir, so wait. Use, perfect. This way they are not in anyone's range. And as for this, there we go. There we go. And wait here. Even if it's in the range of one enemy. Or wait, yeah, one enemy. Great. Now then, position myself here. Rally. I could switch to. To Flavia, at the front. Flavia would take magical damage better than. Wait, no. Switch him, but he would have actually also worse defense. And she got soul, so I guess I'm gonna stick with that. Switch items. Equip the silver bow. Maybe the brave axe. Yeah, let's equip the brave axe. And wait with her here as well. Let's see. Who's left? Only me, right? Then... let me position in this patch of woods. And attack this guy once, I guess. There we go. And done you go. Yeah, there's the backup. Now let's see. This Meyer guy is attacking Callum, as expected. But that's fine. These guys are attacking me, which is okay even if they were to hit. The reason I equipped myself I gave Siri to my unit as a secondary unit was not because of the dodge chance, but actually because of the speed, because that's what killed me last time. But the dodge chance is fine as well. It's okay if I dodge everything. I mean, I still got the drain tome equipped. Nosferatu tome. Dodge. Nice. Let's just hope not all three of them have ranged weapons. Good job. There we go. Goodbye.
Thank you.
And then you can try to ruin me, but there won't be anything you can do. Thank you.
Be ready.
Nope. Thanks, Siri. Three extra damage? Or was it... no wait, it was one extra damage, because half of the acute damage is added. So that's that. Nope.
Check me.
Yep, there we go.
Nicely done.
Good job, Siri. I shall use this power for the people. There we go. And this one's attacking Cordelia. Cordelia really enjoys critting in this chapter. And this one got 11 sword. Not so cool. But apparently Basilio doesn't want this chapter to go badly, this time at least. Well, last time it's not like he could have done anything against it, so... alright, wonderful. Now these guys are moving out as well. I do not know if there's backup beyond this point. But I'd go too far to say I don't expect it. Could I trade? Lend your hammer. Thank you very much.
Go get him.
Go, Henry.
That was something.
Now then. I hardly knew I had such strength. Yeah. Can she reach him now? Nope. But with the bow, she could. Though that's not what I intended. So, sorry, I'm gonna keep that hammer for the moment. Equip the hatchet again. Rally. And attack this guy.
Oh, my knee.
Absurd.
Down you go.
That was amazing.
Level up for Olivia, and hopefully weapon level up as well. And weapon rank C. Wonderful. Retreat back. I know I can't reach the building this time, but yeah, items. Equip the shock stick. For whatever reason, the shock stick has a range of 1. As its attack style is. Let's equip the short axe for this. And wait here. Right, over here, we'll have to first get rid of the mage. Wait, from here, thank you. Wait a moment. Actually, switch. You'll need to get rid of the mage this way, because then Sumia can move again.
I will not fail.
There we go.
That was amazing.
Alright, next up will be not this, but let's see. If I can at least get that one space, would be nice. Let's see. Can I get rid of this one? No way in hell, but still, alright.
My strength is yours.
You're finished.
Additional damage. Great. Good job dodging. Wait, I need to select this one again. I do have selected all three of them. Just a second. Wonderful. Equip Ephium's Pike and Rally. Not so cool. Then let's what should I do now? I could have her wait here and have just these two be able to reach her. Which is probably what I'm gonna do, because I strongly doubt that they will go for her. And if they will, then alright, I guess.
I'm right here.
Alright, guys, cut this one down.
So long, sucker.
Yeah, perfect. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
You done?
We're done. At least with this one. Let's see. Switch. Wait, no. Items. Equip the steel. Silver Lance. Switch. And attack as Grom.
Be careful.
I'm strongly counting on Sumia's additional damage. Yep.
Thank you.
But it worked out in the end. There we go, level up for Crom. I can feel a huge difference. Alright, let's see. More backup. Alright, let's see how these things go on. The action down there is more like a dragging than actually something happening, so there we go. Thanks. Uh oh. Does this one have counter? Oh, this one doesn't have counter. I was scared there for a second. Ah, too bad. Though no one else with melee range can. Alright, he could have hit Crom, but there we go. And the sorcerer is probably going for Gaius as well. Much surprise. Waste. That's wasted. Yeah. So is your vengeance when you're not hurt. Yeah, I got the hatchet equipped again. That's wonderful. Dodge, please. Thank you.
Yeah.
Good job. And a level up for Henry. Wonderful. Strength and defense. Oh wow, when did I grow that? You're going for her? Uh-oh. Please, don't have counter. I'm so scared of counter backup units. Because I can't check them beforehand if they have counter or not. Oh, they are actually going for church. Alright. Yeah, the damage output is higher, but you die fast as well. I'd not count that as worth it. But if you want to consider it that way, you're more than welcome to. Ah, vengeance would have helped. Now let's see how well this goes. Nope. Yes, indeed. Okay, my turn again. I'm kind of not ready to go check that spot. Now let's see. Nope, I'd rather you guys stay on there. But I can't reach that spot. Maybe I should have sent these guys back there then. Yeah, I'm not gonna send these out. Let's see how well this goes. First up, switch and attack. Whew, yeah, I don't know what the other guy had, but scary, scary. All right then. With the last enemy down there, down now. We can finally move on, I guess. Or at least, reposition our units again. Let's see. This is the Meyer guy's range, and let's put this one here. And wait here. Wait, no. Rally. Switch attack of Crom again. Either. Crit Luna. Wonderful. There we go. Okay, now, I can let me have these two selected. Wait here. Rally here. Now let's hope Crom doesn't kill himself. Wait here. Ooh, that's a lot of backup. Good thing I put Callum out of the range. Right now.
Allow me. If I may.
Yeah, I really don't get how the shock, why the shock stick only has a range of one. Nope. There we go. Not so cool. I could use an ether. The other one won't be able to kill Crom, but still, an ether would be quite useful. Now what's gonna come for Crom? He's in some sort of selected radius. Nope. And short axe. So. There we go, Basilio might help. Cool. Thank you. These guys can not reach anyone. Though I gotta be careful now. Oh right, this guy's select this guy's range. Crom was in this guy's range. Let me deselect these three now, since yeah, I gotta watch out for someone else. Items exalted. And kill this one. Yeah, I know the enemy would deal a lot of damage to her, but we gotta do this. No time for playing it safe. And the chance for this was quite high, so yeah. Switch. Convoy. Take, trade, trade, attack with the noble rapier, and there we go. Nope. Yeah, though it wasn't enough damage, we could have this. Wait. This won't suffice. Now let's see. Guys could kill this one with just one more hit. How should I proceed? Can Callum kill this one? Yeah, well, with the Epheon's pike, just is fine. So let's do that, I guess. There we go. Now let's see. Wait, Frederick can't use axes right now. Right, attack this guy with... Let's see, would she be able to deal any damage? Nope. Not at all. Normal Slayer would be nice. I could kill... Nope, I couldn't kill this one like this. But what I probably could do would be kill this one with a hammer. Wait, no. Switch trade. It's just that you're gonna carry the vulnerary for the moment. Thank you. Alright. Church weapon level reached A. Wonderful. I mean, I have a 13% crit chance, but I don't see this as quite likely to work, but let's try anyways. This works, but if this is a good thing or now, we'll see. Let's see, I didn't act with these guys just yet. Alright, so let's get rid of one of these guys. Yeah, even though this is one of these weapons, it only has a range of one, it's kinda weird, I guess. Maybe it's an error, or maybe they thought otherwise it would be kind of overpowered, for whatever reason ever. You know, I think that I'm really helping. Maybe because of the dark flyers or something. What's that? It's just lying here. I suppose it'd be alright to take it. Superior Lance. Weapon level B. Well, let's store this one a moment. And let's shoot this one with the bow. Actually, I kind of wish to... I don't have a rescue with her, so nope. Bronze bow, let's shoot this one down. There we go.
That was amazing.
Would you mind?
Brace yourself.
Wait. That was unexpected, and that's definitely not cool. Let's see, wait. Nope, I can't reach anyone with this. Except for this guy if I were to step here. So let's just go for that, I guess. Please hit, please hit, please hit. Neat. Neat, neat, neat. Now I guess I will have to go with the Brave Sword and hope everything will be alright. As in, no more backup. Okay. The backup's just fine. This Mario guy's taking Callum. This one's attacking... Okay. Not even anything can hurt him. But these guys are moving out. Next to everyone is moving out to the left side, so we're better off retreating. Except for... Wait, no. Items, equip the Exalted Falchion. Switch, attack. Let's get rid of this one first. Even though I kind of didn't consider the... Silver Lance, that the enemy has Lancebreaker, that's what I meant. But everything was a hit. And I'd like to retreat a little bit. Just a little bit. Switch. Items use. Items. Concussion use. Let's see, the first enemy to reach will still be just this guy. Okay, attack, you die here.
Be ready.
There we go. I can tell I've gotten stronger. Alright, well, this doesn't really matter much. So let's just put Gaius over here. Wait, and the Mario guy won't hit him anyways, even more so with him being surrounded by three other people. So, nope. And over here. Let's start off like this. Rally. Alright, guess we'll have to go with this, then, wait, enemy face, 0% hit chance, just fine, Let's see. Steel axe. Let's get rid of this one, I guess. Nope.
I think not.
As well as, let's see. Gonna watch out for the mages. Well, this mage and that mage. Let's zoom in again. He deal 27 damage with a percent chance of next to nothing. There we go, level up for Zumiya. And I should go this way, but then I couldn't attack anyone, so let's go this way then, I guess.
Keep your wits about you.
And what I could do would be wait, does this one have no wind tome? So let's keep it like this. How's Chrome's health? Good enough, I'd say. So let's switch items, javelin, trade, hand axe. Wait here. I'm gonna rally strength and retreat out with him as well. Alright, there's this guy. Speed 36 against 32, alright. But I still got your Brave Sword equipped, so that's fine. We can just rally here. Too bad she can't rally movement, and I mean rally speed, not movement. Otherwise, we would even outspeed this guy and could hit four times. Enemy turn. More backup. Wonderful. 0%. This one's attacking Chrome as expected. There we go, I can feel a huge difference. This one's attacking Chrome as well, also as expected. Avasa just doesn't want us to get closer, huh? Defeat Commander is the objective, so I guess I can just attack from afar. While everyone else is busy battling the others. There we go. Ah. Nice brave weapons. Wonderful pieces of art. Like I say, rap on some foes, reap the rewards. Is that how this is meant, or this was meant? Because it sounded so weird. I can't kill this one, the other one either, so I'm just gonna go for this one. I return one step closer and hurt one more enemy, I guess. You could call this a plan. Let's see, what do these guys have? Borganone and Rixcalibur. I'm not gonna go for that. Let's retreat out of the range if everyone except for Church. He can only step one step less, so like this. So it's fine. Even if I'm still standing on plane, rally. Rally. Alright then, and over here. Let's see. This guy can only reach this far. So I guess I can position her here. Wait. Switch and rally strength. And rally everything. Really hard. There we go. Nope. And this one's going to go for Church, of course. Because there's no one else to target. Which would, in my own opinion, be the only reason to attack Church. There we go. Now then, Astra. That hurts a lot. Soul, thank you. Soul. Thank you. Back to full HP. Sorry, but you... but your life didn't make a difference in this case. Now then. Wait, I could go into there. Wait, no. That's only this guy's range. That's not somewhere I want to go. This one got counter. I gotta be careful about around that one. Alright, let's see. Let's select this one. I'd say I'm gonna let Gaius handle... No, wait, I'm gonna let Church handle this because it's all about ranged combat here, right now. Rally, rally, everything. Wait. And can't kill this one, but it could hurt this Grimleal. Huh. This one got a Tome Breaker and I don't deal much damage to him overall, so let's attack this guy. Alright, both of these guys have ranged weapons, so I'm gonna go and equip my ranged weapons here. As in the axe. Wait here. Bow, rally, and Henry, go over here and rally strength. Thank you.
For victory.
Go ahead and try.
I think not.
That's okay. And down you go. Goodbye.
Who are you?
Wait, I got a Skype message at some point. That sucks, I didn't hear that. Because I didn't change it to do not disturb just yet. I totally forgot about that. Sorry about that. I feel invigorated. How about you, Minerva? Well, Minerva's not with you right now. She doesn't have to battle with you. It's a tactical decision from your tactician. Don't question my decisions.
How sloppy of me.
There we go.
I gotcha.
You just go ahead and try that. Soul. Even if it's only a few HP, it's still some HP.
That was quick.
There we go. Level up for Flavia. Switch and wait. No, wait. Switch and wait. Yeah, that's the plan. And transfer. Switch. I can't transfer right back, but I can at least attack this guy now. 17% crit. That's neat. Ah, too bad. About that. Let's heal me up. Alright, let's see what's over there. The mage couldn't reach anyone. Let's just attack the guy, the mage with the iron lance. This should be fine enough. Not cool. Nope. Good job, Olivia. Even if you didn't want to do it, even if you didn't want to do this,
there.
Still a good job. Level up for Virion. This is the least of my most noble efforts. All right then. All three of them have the exact same range, right? Nope, this guy can't reach us all that far as these, the other two. Actually, this guy is the only one who can reach up to this spot. So let's see, he got a melee weapon. I can let Flavia face him, I guess. With the steel axe. At least let's rally strength. Actually, let's rally everything, because it'll be fine without that, without an heal for her, because it's only one guy. And it's a berserker, not a warrior, so yeah. Alright then. Rally. Wait here. Enemy face. Nope. Aw, one damage short. Oh well. There we go. These guys are moving out. I'm gonna attack this guy just once more. In the meantime, you guys can battle against these guys actually. First up, transfer Kellum over. Wait here. Wait. At the same time, I'm gonna actually rally resistance. Go over there. Wait. Let's see. Switch attack with the bronze axe. Thank you. Maybe I want to try the sword for this one. Ah. Let me first rally then. Switch attack. No, not switch attack. Attack. There we go. The enemy might have Astra. But that's fine. What an overkill.
As it must be.
There we go. Wait here, enemy face. Guy's attacking me.
My strength is yours.
Nope. Thank you. Let's position Chrome here. Wait, switch. Convoy. Restock. Restock. And switch back. Wait here. I can rally strength from over there. Aside from that, I can't really rally much. Nope. Alright, let's do this now. This one's dead. Now we can move on with these guys. We're getting close. Finally. Feels like this chapter took ages, but that's probably just me because I tried a billion times, and this is the day after the first part of the recording, so yeah. That's probably why it feels like ages. Nope. Go. Nice job, the two of you. Player face. Items. Equip the Exalted Falchion again and Convoy. Restock this at least. Even if I really want a new Noble... Yeah, Noble Rapier. Let's position these guys around there. Ah, too bad. Now then, let's attack, just for the conversation. Murderers, you'll pay for taking Master Veladar from me. No, you're the one who's going to pay. Wait. I love you, Zumiya. I just want to make sure I say that often. I love you too. Promise you'll be mine and mine alone forever. There we go. Let's hurry on with these guys as well. I should have stepped on that spot with someone else than Chrome and Zumiya because I want to battle a versa with Chrome as well. Too bad I don't have Lucina with me, but I'm not sure if she'd even have a special quote, so yeah. Preferably, let her not attack just even once. Let's see. Wait. Wait there. Switch. Wait here. Wait. Right, Chrome, move back. Once again, before that, right, 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Let me just attack once more.
Do we have to?
There we go. And now, wait another turn. Rally. 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 30. From this side. Rally. It's only strength here, and here's only, it's only movement. Alright, let's see. That one's gonna do it. Perfectly. Alright, let's go. No special quote. All right, whatever. Go, Chrome.
That could have felt better.
Finally, sweet death. Finally, the pain. Finally, it ends.
I've got the tome, which I'm gonna claim for my MU, of course. Stage complete. Chrome, Zumiya's other heroes, 23 turns. Alright, that took, like, ages.
Ah, what was that?
I know she said yikes, but yeah.
The dragon's call. Grima.
It's all right.
We can defeat him. My lord, how does a man challenge a mountain? Where would one even strike?
The fell dragon has a weakness on the nape of his neck. But that weakness will be guarded by his servants. I can send you onto the dragon's back, but the rest is in your hands.
Right.
Then please, milady, and quickly, we will ask no more of you. Everyone, gird yourselves. One way or another, this ends here. But does it really? Okay, save. Because there's still more to do before. Endgame Grima. Yeah, I know that's terrible, but wireless. Bonus box. Bonus maps. As I said, there's still more to do. So it will take a bit longer before we face Grima, and there's no way to make this any more anti-climatic, yeah. You probably know what I mean. New side stories, yay! Alright then. Let's have the support conversations.
Alright.
Oh, who's the lovely young woman? Perhaps she's seeking companionship? It's what I was thinking before I recognized it was you, Flavia. Yes, and I thought, who's the sad, crusty old man? Perhaps he's lost and confused. Before I heard the tired buffoonery and recognized it was you, Basilio. Old man? Old? bald and grizzled on the outside, yes, but inside beats the heart of a man half my age.
Oh my.
That act may work on others, but I know you too well, Oaf. Isn't it time you dropped the charade and start acting your age? Oh, damn it all. I suppose you've got a point. I'm old enough to grandfather half of the whelps in this army. Did you know the youngsters have taken to calling you Gramps? Why the arrogant little. Alright. In my days we had respect for our elders. No, none of those pups would dare face this Gramps in a battle arena, I wager. Assume you can still find your way there. Memory is the first to go, you know.
My turn.
You're not spring chicken yourself, woman. That is, assuming you are a woman. I doubt anyone's ever managed to prize you out of that armor long enough to find out. Speaking of equipment, have I shown you my new sword? I'm told it's sharp enough to slice through mail. Perhaps it's time to test it on you. Ugh, have a care where you swing that thing, you'll cut an ear off. I came here to consult with a fellow leader, not to be threatened by a mad witch. Consult with a fellow leader? You? That's rich. Ogre's teeth. Why do I even bother? I give up. Goodbye. Oh, wait, Basilio. I'll stop. Basilio? How curious. I wonder if he truly had something to discuss. Kellum and myself. Alright. I didn't expect that. The others claim it's a ghost, but I refuse to put such stock in such things. Claim what is a ghost? Oh, it's just you, Callum. You surprised me.
Sorry,
you looked a little worried, so I just wanted to see if you were alright. Alright.
Well, there is something troubling me. The men are reporting strange incidents, baffling phenomena, and that defy explanation.
Okay.
Goodness, like what? Well, for example, whenever a group of us gather, drinks materialize on the table. Also, there's always one more cup than people present. But everyone denies that they brought the cups or served drinks. It's most particular. No, wait, that's not what he said. Picular. So picular, in fact, that some are claiming it has to be the work of spirits. It's not a ghost.
Huh?
Oh, of course not. I just don't know what it could possibly...
Okay.
It's me. I serve the drinks. You? But wait. Why would you bring one cup too many?
If you say so.
That's my cup. I guess it's just that no one ever notices me.
I see.
What? That's almost as absurd as the ghost theory. Wonderful. Anyways, that's it for this time. Hope you enjoyed it. Until next time. Bye.